Walt Disney World just banned a woman for life after they say she kicked a sheriff's deputy outside the park and hit a taxi driver. That driver told Orange County deputies the woman, Ellen McMillian, hit him after she asked for a cigarette and he said he didn't have one. That's when the deputy and a Disney security guard intervened. The deputy says McMillian was slurring her words and they also detected a strong odor of alcohol. McMillian is charged with battery on a law enforcement officer and disorderly intoxication. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.